New this morning, we're following two potentially deadly incidents out of downtown St. Louis. The first happened just north of Windsor Park along Blair Avenue. Police say just after 1:30 this morning, a man was shot in the leg and was taken to the hospital. Then, around the same time, police say a man was stabbed in his vehicle along Riverview Drive. Now, there's no word yet on victims' conditions, but police say they're investigating both incidents as homicide.